As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors can use barricades, steel stairs, announce tables, heck, even outside interference. Nothing is off limits here, and they will let their imaginations run wild.
You're right, Corey. This is hardcore all the way, and the WWE Universe can't get enough of it.
Hoisted up. This is outrageous power. The military power. He did it. The Rock is your new champion.
Here is your winner and new Ring of Honor World Champion, Hulk.
You could just. There have only been a handful of Iron Man matches in the WWE since the first one at WrestleMania 12, but this one has the makings of being a classic on par with the original.
Well, there haven't been many Iron Man matches because it takes a rare superstar to compete in them. Incredible stamina, an iron will, and the tenacity of a wildcat.
I know that these superstars have been doing a lot of high-intensity training and sustained cardio so they can execute every bit of their offense no matter what point it is in the match.
But nothing really prepares you for the actual Iron Man match, Corey.
You're absolutely right, Cole, but you gotta try.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Oh!
Sight set on the top rope.
They're gonna finish it off. From where?
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Succeed in an Iron Man match, is it better to focus on short-term success or on trying to play the long game?
You need to think long-term. The first fall doesn't win you any bonus points. It's the final tally at the end that really matters.
Wrenching the arm, driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm.
Hoisting their opponent up.
Fisherman's Buster. Nailing clothesline. And he's just picking him apart now.
It's obvious to see how focused he is now.
Big knee to the midsection. Oh. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh!
Gets him out of jeopardy.
Ooh, elbow strike.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Planted with a face buster.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh, is he gonna tap out? Put her in a fall, he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. And does it.
Spectacular athleticism. The arm absorbing the damage. And back in the ring we go. Face first into the chair.
takes their breath out. Effective counter. Half and half suplex. Lights up. Oh, just turn that around. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
From the middle rope.
What a splash. The body is starting to fail at this point. What a big knockdown.
Tell you what, this superstar is impressing me big time.
The complexion of the match has just changed.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
We're gonna finish it off.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Ooh! Jarring impact. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
No!
You are missing on those kind of maneuvers, we'll send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing,
and that was a well-targeted attack.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Nice takedown.
He's looking a little weary now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Whip back into the ring.
Low right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
We're going to finish it off.
Swanton bomb. Opportunity is his for the taking.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
The spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Tackle, pop. This match may be nearing its limit.
And this is, it's not looking good.
Ooh, right to the leg.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
From the top,
kick finds its mark.
He deflects it right back.
Nice takedown.
Opponent's arm. There it is. He had no choice but to tap out.
They've got their opponent's arm
and a carefully measured knee drop. Rolling neck snap.
And in the late goings, he is still able to distribute an attack.
He knows exactly what.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Intercept into the clothesline to cut off the attack. Just one step ahead, and Zagiri finds his mark.
He's going for it all.
He's got the target acquired, just a matter of moments.
We're gonna finish it off.
Misses!
Able to give him the slip.
Arm ringer applied.
Done for a European arm breaker.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is gone.
This could be big. Going up high.
Lift off all the way to the outside. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Very measured elbow drop.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do. Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Beautiful suplex. Had that one scouted.
Taking aim on the arm.
Carefully measured knee drop. Catches the leg. Oh, elbow to the knee.
Oh, hyperextend your leg.
Time's up, and he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Here is your winner, Jeff Corby.
And guys, that was a spectacular. Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with Kevin.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Jackknife.
Nash is in crisis mode. Boy, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Nicely done.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. We're gonna see it.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Diesel saw it coming. Gonna hoist him up.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
And we are looking at the last superstar. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
In hand.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
Yeah, critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, shot to the back.
Re-entering the ring now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Wicked clothesline.
It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pro.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Suplex. Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Boom! Backdrop suplex.
This is a very convincing display of power we are seeing in front of our eyes.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Uh-oh. Turned that one around.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Put into position now.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
Yeah, Cena's taking the fight right to the beast. From behind, back suplex. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. You can't take much more of this.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
One strong attack after another. Yeah. Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Brock tossed aside.
Cena not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
Punch!
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he retaliates.
Up the single arm underhook. What a suplex.
Toss back into the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Uh-oh!
Turns that back on Cena. Sharp knee.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner. Brock Lesnar.
That superstar survived against enormous odds. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
For a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
We're gonna finish it off.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He is in complete control.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. And some effective offense with that one.
Byron, how did...
Oh! Slingshot senton, yes!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Producing a trampling.
Delivered into the barricade.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Prevents the attack.
Oh, right across the center plexus.
Tearing down the leg now. Now he's been put on the defensive. Kick. Uh-oh.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Oh, what a shot. Set him up, Russian leg sweep.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this match.